When I write here short form, it will automatically change into full form like this. So let's see how we can do this. Simply you have to go to file option and click on options. Now click on proofing and select here auto correct options. Now write here your short form like this and your full form here. And click on add. Now click on OK, again click on OK. Now if you write here E-O-D, it will automatically change. This is how you can use this feature of Excel.